We had a little gray and gloomy over Harrisburg. Most of that is some fog out there this morning. Not too bad around the capital, but as you head north up along some of the river routes, watch out for that this morning. You know, right now we're at 66 degrees, dew point same number, so the humidity can't go any higher, folks. Thus, you have the fog out there for this morning. Light winds. No real precipitation makers around us. Pick up a few thunder showers we've been watching over the Shenandoah Valley. Not going to affect us, I don't think. Could get up into the mountains later on. Most of us, though, seeing dry weather for today. 60s out there. A little more comfortable today. Not quite as stuffy outside. The dew point temperature is not far behind. Thus, the air is getting a little saturated. Things are just kind of stagnating right over us. Not much movement in the air. Thus, at night, as things cool down, you get a little bit of that fog. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast. Fog will burn off. We'll mix some sun and clouds, a warm, humid afternoon. Probably middle to upper 80s today, warmer than yesterday. We only stayed for the second time since July 1st in the 70s yesterday. Near 70 overnight tonight. A little patchy cloudiness and fog and a little sticky. Tomorrow turns out rather cloudy, I think. Could be some scattered showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Best bet for the weekend comes tomorrow afternoon into the evening hours. A few could linger into Sunday, but I don't think it's raining all day on Sunday. In fact, most of the day it won't. In fact, I think it'll start drying out later on in the afternoon, 80s to near 90 on Sunday. Have been watching down in the Caribbean. Been watching Emily. Emily, not a tropical storm anymore. We can see that coming on to Cuba, some thunderstorms there, kind of weakened as it went across Haiti and Dominican Republic, hit some of the mountains there, and we'll keep an eye on it. It is forecasted to become a tropical storm again, maybe even a hurricane. That was some of the computer models off the coast of the Carolinas. So if you are traveling down there this weekend, keep that in mind. They have some storms off the Carolinas right now, but really pretty dry weather across most of the Northeast thanks to an area of high pressure off to our north. Again, pop-up thunderstorm as we get into the southerly flow this afternoon. But here's the next weather maker. I think that'll come in tomorrow. Ahead of it, some showers and storms, especially tomorrow afternoon and evening. But I think the trend will be to dry things out Sunday afternoon. There's another system could affect us as we head into Monday. 80s today with a little more sunshine out there. Should drop back just below 60 overnight tonight. Then we're in the low to mid-80s because of the clouds for tomorrow. So today's a warmer day than yesterday, certainly, and then some afternoon thundershowers come in tomorrow and into tomorrow night. They'll be around. Not raining all the time, but at any time you could see some rain. Sunday looks a little drier, but still that threat of a thundershower. The chances of storms go up a little more on Monday, I think, as the next system comes in. But as we get into Monday and Tuesday, it's relatively warm. Nothing real hot and humid.